Hey everyone, Rarity Dash here, time for another Patreon-sponsored Blind Reaction. And this one comes to you courtesy of fan of Generic Drag, who has requested that I react to the album Tales of Ancient Prophecies by the band Twilight Force. So, yeah, Twilight Force. Never heard of them. I do like the name, but, don't think I'm familiar with their stuff. But, pretty cool album title, Tales of Ancient Prophecies. This could be good. I don't know. But, let's find out. Here we go. Okay. I like the sound. Yeah. It's gonna be more symphonic metal, I guess. Or something similar. Yeah, I'm down for this. You know, honestly, from the name Tales of Ancient Prophecies and Twilight Force, this is kind of what I expected it to sound like. But I'm not disappointed. In ancient times of tyranny. Yes, very fantasy-oriented lyrics, I hear. All about that magic. Musically pretty solid too, I'd say. Oh yeah. What is that, a synth? I'm not sure, but it's cool, whatever it is. Guitar in there. Yeah, very nice solo. Mm-hmm. Okay. Going for that high note at the end. But, cool. That was a pretty, pretty hype way to start us off. Title track? Okay. We're getting the band name in there. Like the piano. Yeah, this is cool. I think I like this track better than the first one. Oh. Yeah, there we go. Gotta have the ancient prophecies. Thank you. Well, that's cool. And that's how we're ending it. Good end. Yeah. Just a really good song in general. And so far I'm liking this. This is pretty cool. Power of the Dragon. Yeah, they really like their fantasy adventure quest type lyrics. It's cool though. This guy can go high, that's for sure. That was cool. I don't think I had too much to say about that one, but I don't think I'm going to dislike any of the songs this band does. Oh.
Our dragons, although ancient and wise,
okay,
had fallen into eternal slumber.
Bit of dialogue, I guess.
We were overpowered by the unspeakable creatures of the mountains and the chasms. But there was still hope. It was once written that the destiny of man was to be determined by this mere mortal. And hence, he was summoned before our king.
Huh. I guess they have their own fantasy lore or something going on. Which isn't really surprising for a group like this. I'm sure most of them do. Okay. Interesting interlude. Oh. Oh, okay, here we go. This seems a bit more exciting. Oh yeah, I really like that. That's a cool sound. Winter came with a warning, a cold misty breeze in the morning, whirling ice, singing ice, a cold age of snow will arise. That's the song of Yeah, I like this one. Yeah, I still think the second one's my favorite, but this is cool. That's cool. Hmm. Okay. That was interesting. Sounds like boss music. This one's cool. Forest of Destiny. Pretty epic.
My son, my hope. You are to venture on a journey. A journey filled with peril and agony.
Interesting voice.
I wish to aid you in any way possible. Here, take this ancient sword.
Cool.
Forged in enchanted
dragons. Always use one of those.
By the dwarves of twilight.
Of course.
It is the only power alive that can ever cast the shadow of the Force Lord back into the pits of
the Force Lord.
Go, my son. Make haste. Save us all before the fire consumes us. It has been foreseen.
Okay. Nice battle sounds. Now, this is definitely some kind of concept album. Ballad, or is this just beneath the moon and the star? I have rolled across moors and plains. Many battles I have fought and won. Nice build up. Raise your shield. This is pretty cool. I like this. It's different. Still got a great solo, though. That's what's important. Mm-hmm. Well, that's cool. Up there with my favorites.
Riding through the forest green with armor shining bright.
Okay.
A sword so wild and powerful, a sign of time.
Something a bit more traditional.
My horse so proud and beautiful, the steed of highness breed. My heart so pure, my mind so clear, a sword of magic steel. I've traveled
God, have that magic across steel.
The land. I've seen both elves and dwarves, and dragon's tongue is unknown to me. I've seen the distant shores. Lord of evil, do pay heed, hear my mighty voice. I fear no shadows nor the pain, the victory is mine.
Hmm. Interesting. There we go. Well, that's cool. And a much deeper voice in there. I like it though, it's a cool touch. Mm-hmm. Okay. I think that's the end. Yeah. So there we go. That was pretty good. As said at the start, that was pretty much exactly what I would have expected from Twilight Force's Tales of Ancient Prophecies. It definitely did not disappoint in that regard. It definitely embodied that name. And it was cool. I mean, I like this kind of stuff. It had a nice sound to it. It really, really embraced the fantasy stuff. More so than any of these bands that I've looked at in a similar vein. Yeah, I like that. So let's look up Twilight Force. Twilight Force are a Swedish symphonic power metal band known for their highly fantastical lyrics and LARP-style outfits. Of course they perform in full fantasy attire. I would not have it any other way. Anything else would be wrong for this band. The band's main lyrical themes are based on the lore of a fictional world known as the Twilight Kingdoms, created by keyboardist Daniel Beckman. The band has released 3 albums to date, their latest, Dawn of the Dragonsaur. Okay, so, cool. They've cited early role-playing games like Heroes of Might and Magic and Dungeons and Dragons, of course. That's, there's no question about that. And, yeah, we looked at their first album, which makes sense. I mean, we had a song kind of, actually with the band name in it, the second one, which apparently was called The Power of the Ancient Force, so it's not really actually a title track or eponymous for the band either, but it had both the title of the album and the band name in it, so I'm guessing Twilight Force in the lore for the group is the name of the party that goes and fights, I guess, the Force Lord, what would they call him? I don't know, but it was fun. I mean, it's if you're not down for the fantasy stuff, I could see how this would be just on its face ridiculous. But you can't really deny that they can play and they're very talented musically. I find it charming. I mean, because I am a fan of like fantasy and stuff, so I'm definitely down for this. I mean, some of the the interludes were a bit weird, the dialogue that we got, but I don't know, it kind of adds to the whole package. Yeah, these titles: Enchanted Dragon of Wisdom, Power of Ancient Force, Twilight Horizon, Summoning Whispering Winds, Fall of the Eternal Winter, Forest of Destiny, in the Mighty Hall of the Fire King. Was it the Fire King they said? I thought they said Force King. I don't know. Yeah. Made of Steel, Sword of Magic Steel, and Gates. Yeah, Gates. My glasses suck. I need new ones. Gates of Glory. Yeah, it was fun. It was cool stuff. So I definitely enjoyed it. Hope you liked the reaction. Let me know if you did, and see you in the next one.